So this is definitely a goodbye, right? Although we can't travel, we still can eat food from our favorite places, which is
Japan and Korea. Oh my goodness, I miss these two places so much.
That's right, so today our Shopee haul, we will actually be having a giveaway at the end. And if you want any of these items, stay tuned because we may have a promo code for you.
Ooh,
let's go! So what's the first thing you're trying?
So the first thing I'm trying is this Hokkaido cheese mochi. So yeah, I'm not a big fan of cheese, but actually based on this packaging, right, I can't wait to try it.
Because
it looks super cute.
Yeah,
that's right. So shall we open it? Okay.
Ooh!
Just like Japan, like all Japanese products, right?
They're packaged really nicely. So cute.
Individual packings, guys.
Very, very milky kind of cheese that's very light.
We're gonna use chopsticks, okay?
Because we're Asian.
Yeah, and also because I don't want my hands to smell like cheese.
That's right.
It tastes like the very, very atas and refined version of Cheezos.
I think it's actually better than Cheezos, but Cheezos tend to be very, very crunchy.
You know, I'm not a big fan of cheese.
But this is good! This is good! Yay!
3, 2, 1.
Goodbye! Next, we have the Cheongjangwang garlic and cheese mayo sauce from Korea. And you know what? I love mayo, I love garlic, I love cheese. This sounds like a good combo.
I love garlic, I love mayo. We'll see about whether I love this product or not.
In a very nice shape too.
Okay, so to the unsuspecting viewers, it looks like normal mayo.
It's very savory, and this actually tastes a bit like, you know, last time there was this cheese brand that had garlic and herbs, right?
I love.
It tastes like that. It really does. So this is like definitely a cheaper version of
like
that.
Like cream cheese.
Yes. This is what I'm still eating while I'm talking. So this is definitely a goodbye. So this is definitely a goodbye!
Okay, so for our next item, we have the CJ Pocket Popcorn in strawberry. Okay, so strawberry is very unique.
And it's from Korea!
Yes!
Surprise, gonna bust it open.
Okay, one thing for sure is aesthetic. And it smells like strawberry right now.
I think the strawberry taste is very, very strong. It's just like pokey, but I think there's also a tinge of sourness. So it hits you, the sweetness hits you first, but towards the end there's like this sour thing, and I don't really enjoy it.
But personally, is it a goodbye or goodbye for you?
It is a goodbye. Next we have the sweet rice pancake from Korea. So Freda's holding the original flavor and I have the green tea flavor. So we're gonna actually pop it into the microwave oven before we try it. So let's go. So we have the Korean pancakes and they smell really good.
Yes, they are fresh from the microwave.
They smell like bread actually, so let's actually tear them apart and give it a try.
So this is green tea and this is original.
It's fluffy.
The taste of cinnamon is there. I love cinnamon.
Yes, even the original one, there's also like a bit of a nutty kind of thing.
Yeah.
Wait, can you see the inside? There's actually sesame seeds there. This is actually going to be a very good breakfast. And I feel like this actually goes well with milk. Or tea.
Much tea. We're craving like, you know, the local tao satya.
This is like a better version of tao satya, I guess.
Got the cinnamon.
And it's sweet. And it's nutty. For me, this is a goodbye.
For me, this is a goodbye.
So next, we're going to be trying the Ito and Milk Coffee from Japan. And Ito and is a super popular drinks beverage tea company. So I'm very excited to try this.
This packaging is so cute.
Right, it's super cute.
Like, you see this? This is the straw that can poke and then extend.
The coffee taste is very light.
This is something people will get when they go into like the convenience store in Japan. You know, they see all very perfectly lined up. This is one of the pick-me-ups.
So compared to like your normal kopi you buy, right? This is so much better than a Starbucks even, because I feel like this is made with purified water. It's like 100% good. Plus it's from Japan, eh? And you know, right, the minute I drink it, I really feel like, wow, this makes me think back of when I was in Japan and eating convenience store food. Is it a goodbye or goodbye? It is a goodbye!
So Abby, what's your favourite item?
My favourite is the Hokkaido Milk Puff! Cause milk cheese puff, they're super duper good, they're super airy, and I've been eating them like I finished the whole bowl while waiting. How about you, Freda?
Wow, it's none other than... Okay guys, it's a cheese item.
Oh my gosh, it's a cheese item? I thought you don't like cheese?
Oh, but I love this, eh. You know why?
Why?
Because it tastes great with anything.
And that's true.
I agree.
So to get all these snacks, all you gotta do is check out the Japan and Korea Spring Fair happening from now to 10 March, as well as Brands Festival.
And for this week's giveaway, just leave it in the comment below what product you like the best and why.
That's it! We'll see you again real soon, but don't forget to like, share and subscribe.
Bye!